since you cost us Wallace the championship, I'm sorry, my mind's not straight. But we are having the rematch, Samoa Joe versus Seth freaking Rollins, baby. I am like beyond happy right now because I love Seth Rollins, and I think that Seth Rollins is the man. Oh my gosh. There you go. I tell you, this is a tense rivalry between Samoa Joe and Seth Rollins. I mean, Samoa Joe was the one who started all of this. I hope that Stephanie McMahon doesn't come to Monday Night Raw next week. If she's on Monday Night Raw next week, I'm going to be so disappointed. I mean, I hate The Miz. I don't know. I'm not going to get to that now. Right now, I'm focusing on a match. Samoa Joe and Seth Rollins. Oh! There you go. Woo! There you go, Rollins. There you go, Rollins. Yes! Yes, Rollins! Yay, Rollins! Oh, boy. This is the main reason why I love wrestling. It's because action. Oh. Whoa! Right to the barricade. That is not good. Oh boy. Come on, Rollins. Gotta get up. Oh boy. You're just like killing Rollins now. Oh boy. Oh! There you go. There you go, Rollins! Rollins, fight back! His foot, his knee is on a rope. Why would you put that right there? That doesn't even make sense. There you go. Whoa! There goes the elbow. I bet Samoa Joe's gonna kill this, but I want Seth Rollins to win. But I'm thinking the rivalry is gonna be intense between Joe and Rollins. Oh boy. That headbutt. There you go. Oh, Rollins. He's trying to fight back, even though they're gonna throw right hands. Rollins, there you go. There you go. Oh, oh, wait a minute. Tricep for a suplex. Then somehow it turns out to be Samoa Joe giving a suplex to Seth Rollins instead. That was a kick out.
One of the most intense men you'll ever see. Intimidating. You talk about someone with an aura about it. Just the way Samoa Joe carries himself just conveys danger. You know, there's a few guys, you know, you say, man, that's the one guy that I really just want to have to tangle with.
You are killing it, Joe. Oh, Rollins. There you go. There you go. There you go, the neck breaker. Rollins trying to fight back. There you go.
Punishing match for both these men so far. Oh, Joe reeling a bit right now.
Wait. Oh. There you go. No, you don't. No. Don't you dare injure Seth Rollins' knee. I tell you not to. Why did you do that? Oh my gosh. And again, why did you do that? Rollins, hang in there, buddy. I bet you were going for, like, Seth Rollins' knee the entire time. No, you're going for that headbutt. Well, Rollins, they go. Going for chops and rights. The chop. There you go. And a dropping elbow. That was a kick out. At two. Smile all you want, Samoa Joe. Nope. Rollins. Come on, Rollins. Kick him in the face. You're just like playing with him. You're just like playing with Rollins. Come on, Rollins. Oh, I know what's happening. I've seen this before. Oh no! Not even the coquina clutch! Don't even dare! Yes! There you go. Suicide dive to Rollins! No, suicide dive to Joe! I love Rollins! Woo! There you go, Rollins! This is nuts! Come on, Rollins. There you go, Rollins. Yes! The clothesline. Two. Kick out. And two. Rollins, what do you got? There you go. Oh! Okay then, okay. Power slam! No! Kick out! There you go. That was like even quicker than I ever expected to be. My gosh. I thought he was gonna go for a clothesline, but no. It goes a drop. And big boot. And a senton. Come on, Rollins. Whoop, kick out. Joe might have been a little arrogant in that cover. Didn't have most of his body weight across the shoulders of Rollins. And you know, Seth Rollins, if there is a way to escape, you will find it. My gosh. Keep chopping on him. He's going to fall. Hoping that Rollins can get in this. Come on, Rollins. Oh. There you go. Oh, Rollins. Oh, you can't go for it. No. Please don't do this to me. Oh. There you go. Oh, yes. 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 No, to kick out. Why? That was close. That was close. All those hours in the gym. Seth Rollins is arguably the strongest pound for pound competitor on the roster. Up there with Renazzaro. This is nuts. And if it weren't for Rollins' inability to get a deep hook. Oh man, I want Rollins to win. Like seriously. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, there you go. There you go. What the? Not the cookie. No. Don't even dare go to cookie. Yes, the Enziguri. Go. There you go, Rollins. Whoa. There you go. There you go, Rollins. Oh, no. 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 That is bad. It's a bad idea. Hey! What's with that turnbuckle? Kick in the face. That got him. Kick out. Oh my gosh. Why did you grab that turnbuckle? Why'd you grab it? Ah, no, you set it up. You did it to yourself. Why'd you do it? Rollins, why? Now he's got a chance for Samoa Joe to get a bit of advantage. Hang on to your life. Hey, what are you doing with the turnbuckle, man? You just threw the turnbuckle away and now you're gonna get... No, no! No. Please don't do this. No! No! It's gonna cause a disqualification anyways. But that turned out to be the most suckiest thing I've ever seen. He did win by disqualification though. Rollins! Joe! No! Please don't do this. Oh my god. Oh my god, no! And now this. You just wanna injure him. Let him go. Now. Get out the hole right now. You got yourself disqualified because of this. I can't believe that you would, like... Why you?